said, he said he don't want to give Drake too much credit for it being a fun atmosphere to play when he's around. But what is it like for you when he's around talking to us?
Why would I take that person that another man
ain't
getting me tattooed on?
You ever asked the ref if they could tee him up over there? I mean, he's going kind of crazy on the sideline, but I guess they can't tee him.
No, I don't ask the ref about that. Stay away from that. We fouled too much and killed our own rhythm and allowed them to get in the rhythm, and then we were playing against set defense every time. I think we actually got some good shots, we just didn't make them. They were making shots and make free throws.
How potent is that Steph KD pick and roll that you close your game with, and how tough is it to not go to that, you know, more and try to
we like to keep our offense moving, but if you're going to guard KD with a four man, and, you know, let's just make this simple and make them have to make a decision. It's good for us.